County deputies will soon have body cameras to document events such as the shots fired at the deputy. The U.S. Justice Department awarded $23 million in grants to law enforcement agencies around the country. $139,000 of that is going to the Hamilton County Sheriff's Department. The Sheriff's Office wanted to get those cameras after a successful pilot program in Lincoln Heights earlier this year. Sheriff Neal hopes to have the body cameras in place by the 2016 fiscal year.